I am at the end of RCW Way, where it meets Oberlin Extension. I'm going to head southeast, I guess on Oberlin, towards 86th Avenue Extension and Miller Boulevard. Let's see if we can get through. It's part of the park I've never been in, so I don't know what to expect or how far we can get through, or if we can get through. Big water hole here. Wet season. The Google Earth images are a few years old, so it's really tough to see. A lot has happened. One concern I have is that it smells like smoke, and they were doing a controlled burn in another part of the park when I cut through 2 days ago on the way home from work. And that was off Miller, but it was way up. We'll see. This is a road, it ain't much one. Four-wheel drive. Somewhere here I'm gonna have to make a turn to get to 86th, because if you keep following it, it looks like it cut up to 82nd, which really doesn't make a big difference, but some big washouts down here during the wet season. There's some deep holes. Four or five months from now, this will be underwater, a few inches easy, most of it. Although this might be a little bit drier than some of the park. This does seem to be some highland here. All right, now we're getting into the .4 miles from the entrance to RCW Way off Sable Palm. So we haven't gone far. Again, I see what looks to be bicycle trails. Not motorcycle, but bicycle, like a mountain bike maybe. I have seen people in mountain bikes in the park. It must be hard as hell to ride a mountain bike through the sand, though. Especially for miles at a time. But that's definitely bicycle tracks. And it's smoky. It's getting smokier, too. It's not a good thing. Hopefully it's just the wind direction. It's a fun little trail, huh? Lots of turns, some sand. It's like highlands almost. A lot of smoke around here, I don't like that. I don't want to drive anywhere there. This is really highland up here. Pretty dry. No idea how far this road is going to take us. I do see another set of car prints there, or at least, you know, tire tracks from the vehicle. looks to be mud tires from the pattern. Bicycle tracks too. It's a small town. Some deep sand. This will kind of make easy work of it, even without a lift on it. Another cool part of the park I've never been in. This is obviously pretty wet in its rainy season. That little area we just went through is cool though. Hey. Sliding away. I like to do that because that's when you run into big fucking rocks. You just hang there waiting to smash your undercarriage in. That's why I left. Ooh, this is gonna be low. Don't scratch my paint. I'm not here to scratch paint. Somewhere. We're heading east, so we're gonna end up at Miller Boulevard eventually. If we can get all the way through, which it looks like we should. That's 3.2 miles from the entrance. I guess I could turn up the nav system. I'll show you where I am. I'm almost to it right now, according to this. I'm almost to a road, or the end of a road, 86th Ave. This road turns right here, we're gonna end up right at 86th. It does. Pretty handy little thing. That was a nice little ride through there. In wet season, you never make it, but right now it's a very nice ride. The smoke is brutal. This must be the end of 86th. Yep. Thank you. We should be at the end of 86th, heading east towards Miller. It's been 3.6 miles since we left Sable Palm Loop at the beginning of RCWA. Pretty nice ride through that higher country over there. Not many people have been coming through there. It's different when you get into that high country there. Boulevard. Take it out four wheel. You gotta hit fast. Look at all the smoke. It's brutal. It's ruining it. Makes it hard to breathe. Poor animals. It's all heightened because of that smoke, I'm sure. Probably two if I was in. Oh. one of the few sections of the road still in tar down here. Or asphalt or whatever it is. Everything else is almost all ripped up. I like it like this. A couple sections like this to remind you what was here. Bet you we can cut through that way today. Right now we are on Stewart Boulevard, or 100th Street, or Avenue, I guess it'll be, and we're heading east. The next road you should see will be Everglades Boulevard South. Here's the canal. Heading east on Stewart Boulevard from the canal, First Canal. It ain't the sand that's the killer, it's the big rocks that hide in it. Big pieces of limestone are buried under there and just waiting to smash into your undercarriage. If you don't have armor underneath, and if you don't have some kind of lift, you gotta be careful. I have some armor, but this thing's stock height right now. These tires, I think, are equal to a 32-inch. See over there on the right? See that big white rock? So you sink into the sand, and next thing you know, at least we got away from the smoke. I can barely smell it now. It's incredible how dry this place is in the dry season compared to the wet season, because in the wet season, this is under like 4 inches of water. And these holes are just, you know, 5 feet deep, full of water with mud on the bottom. Until you get something hard, you're just gonna sit there. Tires will spin. This is part of the road that sucks. Rip it up. Ripped up every part but that on this one section. Shows a tertiary road going from Desoto or Merritt, headed north from here. The next road we meet should be Desoto. Can't cut through this way, I'm gonna have to go all the way back, because I'm not gonna cut through Jane's Scenic and have to drive all that way around. Looking north, east, and south. trees coming down that canal. Last night was a cool night. It was probably down into the 50s. I would think there would be a lot of animals out now getting warm, even though it's almost 3:30. I think they'd be out. I haven't seen much of anything today. It's still a little too cold for them, seeing as it's usually in the 80s and 90s. Yeah, we're doing 20 now, which is about as fast as you can go in this place without killing your vehicle. This thing's almost brand new still. I'm trying to help it survive a little bit, unlike every other one. Soto should take us through. It looks like there's something in the road up there, or way up on the left. Deer or something. Just went in way up there. And said that 1, 2, 3. Those cameras probably don't even see that. That's JKU. You know what? Let's go to Desoto. So we're gonna head north on Desoto and try and cut through. It looks like it's been used, so. Breezy over here without all those trees blocking that wind. And we're heading, can't see the screen, north on Desoto, 73 degrees. Like it's going anywhere anytime soon. We need to go that way. up to Shear Boulevard. Somehow I need to head north. The road down my curves. I need to go up to Soto, not there. Around with the left camera. Just want to see what's out there. Nothing. A whole lot of nothing out there. Okay, better turn left here. I mean right. We're gonna head north.
New SMS from
Samory.
Press Uconnect phone button and say text message to read it.
Big piles of bear shit. From them berries. There they go. There's dinner. Turkey's got a pretty good eye. They're still out there running around there. Let's see where we are in the map. We're over here somewhere. look at all the Brazilian peppers everywhere. They've just taken over this whole area. It's brutal. Kick out all the regular plants, native plants. Water levels. Get over to the water here. Check it out. This is an obvious road that people don't drive through much. I didn't see any tire tracks down there recently. And some kind of path, something I've been using to get to the water. Shows it on the map system as some kind of road too, which is laughable because it's not on the maps. It used to be a road a long time ago. That's Naomi Canal. Those fucking things that are scratching my car. I'm guessing nobody has driven down this road in a while. Obviously, there's just fire here. Not that long ago. This road better not end. I need to get all the way through, or at least be able to cut over to somewhere else. Turn around and go all the way back there. That would suck. It's different. I'm like the marsh. Tall swamp grass. TJ, I wouldn't have cared, but in this thing, not a big fan. Fucking bugs and shit flying in here. Boulevard ahead, huh? Where the fuck is that? Eventually, I have to get it by 70th. If I can make it through. See why nobody comes through here. Can't fucking see where you're going. Doesn't go through. I mean, fuck. They're a long way back. Big rock. Sorry, dude's done. Look at the wreckage behind us. This thing better not stop. We got a long way back. Say yourself, maybe I should have turned around. I'm at that point right about now. But we're almost to Cher Boulevard. And it looks like it cuts over. So on the map it shows it cutting. This has just been on fire. Big bones. Boulevard. good. This is not looking good. Can't believe there's no cut. Great time to have a drone. Take a fly around and see where the hell you are. Bear shit. Look at it. That's definitely bear shit. So the bears are here. Hopefully we can get through. That's because they will stop unless you're sure what's underneath your feet. At least I see what looks like tire tracks. Map 70th should take us to 69th. Once I get over there, I'll be at Merritt. Get the fuck out of this place. Back to a normal road that I know leads somewhere. Because fucking inside his Jeep is covered in fucking shit. Leaves, berries, bugs. Fucking here. Oh. Bear shit everywhere. Lots of bears around this. Because there's no people. Treacherous rock right there. These are the kind of rocks that kill your car. Thought it was 70th that I was on heading east. Should be on 70th heading towards Shear Boulevard and 69th. Left, right, okay. End up right where we were. More bear shit. There's a rope. Oh no. Better be able to get around this fucking thing. I'm gonna have to get out and move it. That would suck. This was still on 70th. That is a fucking ride to nowhere. So right now we're on S-H-E-R, Sher Boulevard, whatever, headed towards Merritt. We just went through the middle of fucking nowhere. Hopefully the video works. Get out of the park. It's 4 o'clock exactly. Should be able to get out of here by 5. Oh, big rocks. Here we are at Merritt. Familiar territory now, after that ordeal. I knew it. If we kept going straight, we would have ended up at that treatment plant, the pumping station, rather. There was a cut through there, maybe. Hard to say. Going 15.4 miles since the beginning of RCWA. It seems like a hell of a lot longer than that. Checking their things. Probably have cameras out here, like Brian was saying, his dudes. Guys, the emails are out here checking their cameras. There's sand, big rock. Thank you. Oh, look, puddles. Man, we just went through some nasty shit down there.